To create a pathway, navigate to your dashboard. From here, you can create different types of content. Select the icon for the type of content you want to create, in this case, a pathway. Using this tool, you can create a customized experience for your learners in just a few minutes. Enter a name for your pathway and a brief description of the topics or skills it will convey. You can help learners understand what to expect from your pathway by identifying the subjects it covers. Select the appropriate level of background knowledge in these topics that learners will need to complete the pathway. Now you are ready to add content. A pathway is a sequence of assets. The number and order of assets is up to you, although we recommend pathways include between 3 to 12 assets. From the Pathway Builder, you can easily search the LabXchange library to find content that fits your needs. If you change your mind about a piece of content or want to move things around, you can do so at any time. Once you've added content to your pathway, you can personalize it by adding notes. Your pathway is almost ready to be published. Choose yourself as the owner of the content so you can manage the pathway later from your dashboard. Add keywords that will help learners preview the concepts in your pathway. Adding learning objectives is optional but recommended to help focus pathway design and learner attention. Choose an image to appear across the top of your pathway. Finally, accept the terms of service and publish your pathway. Your pathway is now ready to be shared with learners.